Qu'importe qu'il sait. Nickel. Give me my nickels back. They will understand that I am not trapped in their space. They are trapped. Oh, there you are. Hello, welcome to the party, Richter. Okay, you can blast all you want. Finally got my shields down. My upgrade made all the difference. Honestly, I feel like the photon cannon is used for this purpose right here, and that the beam cannon is really what's for combat. Like, that's the way it feels. The beam cannon is so much more powerful. Shit. nickel.
Yes.
Need nickel. Need a nickel. If I get enough nickel, I can just worry about making the dynamic resonator. At which time I will be able to craft a warp drive. That. Give me shit, me. Technology recharge. No free slots in suit inventory. Damn. I have a lot of iridium. Let's get rid of the iron. More nickel. Damn. We got enough. Micro density fabric, which I can make, and 2 antimatter. Antimatter's gonna take iridium and plutonium and carbon. So let's go to the space station. Let's make a purchase before I go out there and craft that shit. Can't hang? Can't hang? Yeah! Yeah, buddy! Let's go. Let's get it. Come on. Oh, yeah. It's much more powerful if I press it rather than hold it. Snyder can't fucking hang. Yes. God damn, dude. That's what I'm talking about. And I got a journey milestone. That's for starships destroyed, I'm sure. Oh man, really? Bounce me the fuck off. Really? Come on, come on, come on. Gain control of yourself. Bye. It didn't even show the milestone that I got, but I'm pretty sure I know what it is. Huzzah! Oh wait, no, I've already been here. What? Carbone. There's not enough carbone. Okay. Come on, baby. Give me that dynamic resonator. Give me the resonator, man. Yay! Dude, check that out, man. The funk is so rubber. I need gold. I need gold like a pro. Quite a bit of inventory space there.